Hi. Welcome to my art studio. How are you this evening? Good, I'm glad to hear it. What can I help you with? Okay, you're interested in having your portrait painted. Yeah, I can help you with that. But before we get started, could I interest you in a coffee, hot chocolate, tea, or a water? Coffee? Okay. Yes, I will prepare that for you and I will be right back. You can go ahead and get comfortable in the chair right over there and I will get set up and we can start getting things going. Okay. I will be right back with your coffee. Alright, here is your cup of coffee. I will set it on the table right next to you and then I will show you the paints that I have and I will take some measurements, okay? Okay. Okay. So to start, I will show you the paints that I have and then I will take some quick measurements of you and make a note of that and then we'll get started on your sketch and the painting, okay? Okay, so first I have all of these paints here and these are acrylic paints. They're a little bit of a lower quality paint, but they still do a great job. And then in here I have some higher quality paints, and I have lots of colors to choose from. Yes. If you go with the higher quality paint, it is a little bit higher price for the self-portrait. It increases by $5 if you choose these paints. Otherwise, there is no price increase if you choose these paints. Otherwise, if you do want to do a combination of the two, I can gladly do that. And that will be $3 increase. Okay. You would like to do a combination. And for self-portraits, I offer one size. This is the size of the canvas. It is a stretched canvas, so you have the wood frame and the canvas is stretched over it. Yes. And you have the option of doing a landscape or portrait for your self-portrait. Typically, it's the portrait way. For a self-portrait. Who would have guessed? Right? And would you like me to color match the best I can? Or would you like something more Andy Warhol-esque? Okay. That sounds like a lot of fun. So, are you comfortable? Okay, good. I'm just going to grab my iPad to record the measurements and then we will get started, okay? Okay. So, just get this opened up here. And I'm just going to be taking some simple measurements of, like, your eyes, your lips, your nose, distance between each. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, just going to start with your left eye. Okay. And your right eye. Was about okay. Right eye. Okay. Now I'm going to measure the distance between them. So, like, the bridge of your nose. Then I'm going to measure from the outer corner to the other outer corner. Okay. 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 And now I'm going to measure the width of your lips. And the height. Okay. Okay. And then the overall length of your face. And the width. Okay. All right. I think I have all of the measurements that I need. Let me just get the length of your nose. Okay. And the width of the very tip here. All right. Do you have any color preferences? Okay. You want me to choose? Sounds good. I am just going to prep my canvas and then we will get started, okay? Okay. Okay, so we are going to do a quick sketch here. You could just sit comfortably. Natural kind of smile or expression on your face. Okay, thank you. If you could just move your hair off your neck like this. Thank you. Here we've got your shoulders and your neck done. Okay. Now I just need to take a look at the measurements here. Okay. There is one that I forgot to do. I'd like to know the distance of your chin from your lips. Okay. Okay. Hey, you're doing a great job. That looks good there, and your nose. Let me see. Okay. Good. Yeah, I just like to create some basic shapes before I get too far into the detail work, you know? That way I have something to go off of. And we'll continue this line. And let's see, eyes. Okay. Eyes are always the hardest part for me. And breath. Yeah, it's just kind of like a quick draw, just to get the basic features. I just gotta touch up your mouth a little bit here. Hair forward for me, please, like this. Thank you. So just yeah, of course we'll add more detail when we add in the paint. Like I said, this is just a rough idea. Okay, I think this is a pretty good start. And then I will prepare my paints and we'll get started on painting, okay? Okay, I'm just going to take a look here. Okay, good. Alright, so I'm going to prepare my paints, like I said, and you wanted like complementary colors, correct? Okay, great. Alright, I have my paints all ready to go here, and I will be doing orange and blue for your painting today. Yep, I chose a lighter shade of blue and a darker shade, and then light and dark shades of orange as well. And then for accents and highlights, I will be using white and black, of course. So I'm just going to start with the lighter shades of orange. Yeah, you can just sit there now and relax while I paint you. Yeah, enjoy your coffee. I have the basic sketch done, so I don't need any details from you. Okay, and I'm gonna do this color for your hair. Yeah, weather isn't very good out, so I'm surprised you came in this evening. Yeah, it's been quite wet and rainy. Pretty slick out there, since it's cold too. But I appreciate your business. Thank you. Yeah, it's really coming together now. Coming along nicely. Okay. So I think we're at a good stopping point here. I have all of the details that I need from you, and I will add the highlights and the shadows, and then I will mail it to you. And then once I have it finished, I'll collect the full payment. Yep. I will take 20% down now, and then I will take the final payment when I mail it to you. Because that does include shipping costs and etc., etc. So, can I have your first name, please? And your shipping address. All right, and the best phone number to be reached at. Okay, and then I will take 20% down now. Cash, check, or card? Cash, okay. So that'll be $20, please. Thank you. And the coffee is complimentary. I hope you had a relaxing experience this evening, and I can't wait for you to see your final portrait. Well, drive carefully, and I'll see you later. Bye.